body walk as other people see me. But who knows? It's all out there. Wet boxes, men polishing red cars. Why? Tin cans in a rain of broken glass from a smashed car window. Anyway, the other night when I was braver, all the pieces of glass looked like diamonds or crystals. I tried to pick them up, tried to scoop them all up, thought I could make a shadow. We'll be right back.
greasy fry, the jukebox neon, you can picture the scene. You've seen it a thousand times on TV. He wore bootlace tie and shades at night. There's not many do that these days. I looked at that face like a blind hog. I thought, hey, I know him. I thought that fucker was dead. Hey, Roy, you're a big star, know what I mean? That's right, son, I should have been bigger than Elvis. I sing like a bird, write my own words. Missed my chance cause I was too damn ugly. Come on now, Roy. You're as famous as anyone needs. The king's dead, you're still here. He frowned, here for what? There's nothing round for me now. The music's too loud, no one can sing. It passed me by, and it passed me by. My chance cause I wasn't as pretty as the king. I even met Priscilla before him. She was 12 years old, boy was she sweet. Just like Dorothy from the Wizard of Oz, but she wouldn't have me. That Presley was the dumbest shit I ever met. He couldn't write a fucking note. It should have been me with the songs that I wrote. But it passed me by. And it passed me by. And it passed me by. Why?
quite get there. He'd fall out of bed and fuck up his legs. In the end, they had to tie him to the bed. Teddy bear, treasure, touch it. Held the dying woman's hand, and then pissed off. She told me about it that same night. He held my hand, I could feel his strength, his loving strength. She died, of course. It hadn't rained for months, the fields were just dust. And the crops were nearly dead. Went to St. Francis in the church and said, please pity us. Please pity us. We left him beautiful clothes and fine wines, freshly. Then it wouldn't rain. Just so you don't forget. 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 And next week we took our gifts back. We tore him from the wall. We broke his left arm, dragged him through the streets, left him face down in the mud. Said, see how you like it. We'll be right back.
couple of things. I had a couple of things to say. But they slipped my mind, and my mind slipped away. We were lying back in the grass, watching the stars. And you explained how the world's turning round and spinning round the sun. And everything's drifting further and further apart. Distance, that's what we need. And you said, didn't you get that from some old hippie song? Well, hold on, hold on tight, look up. Stars make a face, there's a crown, there's a smile. He's here.
Floated away. He's seemed like just seconds later the thing came out backwards. The guy was driving it with one hand, and in the other hand he had a pink slip, and it was flipping and flapping in the wind. But I caught sight of what it said on it: 6-1, Mr. Magoo. And then he went zooming off down the road. And I remember the time that I went down to the pub and saw Vic Chestnut playing and singing in his red wheelchair, and he was asking any requests. And I'd had about 6 or 7 bottles of beer, you know, that brown beer, and I shouted out, "Surfing USA!" And he looked at me and said, "Yeah, like I'm going to do a surfing song."
Sway with me, it has